volunteers are vegetarians. When we help the farmers sell their vegetables, also since Master Zheng Yan has always told us that being vegetarian is one way of helping the earth, to heal the earth. So we are doing this for not for only for ourselves, but also for the farmers and also for our earth.
Panahon ngayon na nararanasan natin itong COVID-19 na ito, siguro kinakailangan talaga na kumain tayo ng gulay. Kasi kung titignan natin yung mga sinaunang panahon, ito yung nagpapalakas sa kanila, yung sa ating mga ninuno.